You are enthusiastic about education and technology. On these fields, you are active for about 12 years. Especially in the technology area, males are prevailing. Do you think inequality of genders is still present?
I don't think so. I think that more and more women and ethnicities around the world are getting excited about technology, and I think a lot of organizations and companies are excited to bring that diversity into their organizations. I think today we still have a lack of women and ethnic groups involved in IT. So I think in the next 5 to 10 years we're going to see a big shift, and we're going to see a change and having a lot more women, a lot more ethnic groups involved in IT departments.
You also advise how to improve didactic results of scholars and students with the help of technology. What is crucial for this?
I think what's exciting doing this with students today is how they can really change and transform who they are by the power of the internet and by using tools like live.com and live spaces where students can put together stories about themselves, about the activities that they're doing. It also gives them the ability to really get mentors around the world. There's lots of IT executives across the world who really want to give back, and they want to help transform our new leaders to this technology world. And so I think the power of technology can help connect students from across the world. Like right now, I mentor three students in the United States while I live here in Munich.